Last Wednesday morning, February 27th, we became aware here at the health department that an envelope containing this information, which includes their name, their address, their social security number, which in fact is their Medicare number, was missing from its destination. We simply have the roster in an envelope and send it through the U.S. postal system, and there has never been any problem at all.
The information had been mailed to a healthcare financing agency with the Commonwealth of Massachusetts that provides Medicare reimbursement to the town for the cost of the flu shots. We were able to investigate and determine that the information made it to town hall and that then a town employee had actually deposited the package intact into the mail system. But when it arrived at its destination in Charlestown, it had popped open. There was a rip in the envelope and the contents were missing. The contents were information, in other words, sheets of paper held together by a binder clip.
We at the health department notified the Wellesley police, who came down right away and took down the relevant information and turned that information over to their detectives and also to the postal inspection people or detectives within the postal system. We also notified the Center for Healthcare Finance, the attorneys involved in that facility, as well as our own attorneys, and ultimately the Attorney General and Office for Consumer Affairs. We did want to inform all of the seniors whose names were on the roster, so we did arrange with the police department to operate a City Watch call, which is the reverse 911 system here in Wellesley that can be selected. A specific group of individuals or the whole town can be notified of something that's happening in town. And so each of these residents received a phone call early on Thursday afternoon, basically explaining the situation.
2 days into the investigation, we were notified by the U.S. Postal Inspection Service that the material had been recovered. And it had been recovered at a repackaging facility that's run by the U.S. Postal Service in the city of Boston. Two U.S. postal inspectors retrieved the information and brought it here to Wellesley. And Wellesley police detectives and the postal inspectors met with people from the health department and returned the information to them.
What happened is that from Wellesley, the mail was sent to the South Boston Postal Annex, which is a very large facility in South Boston. And it was being sorted by an automatic machine, I guess a very large machine with a camera and some kind of a mechanical arm that in fact, by mistake, I guess the envelope was handled the wrong way by the mechanical arm. The envelope was torn and the contents spilled out and the contents were not routed to the proper bin. They were in fact dropped somewhere under the machine. And so the postal inspectors were able to uncover this packet of information under the postal machine. And as it turns out, the information was not at all damaged. It was in the original metal clamp.
Because residents had been advised of the missing information and had concerns about their identity falling into the wrong hands, many had begun to take steps to protect their identity. In other words, they had had fraud alerts based on placed on their identity through one of the credit bureaus. In order to notify those people quickly that the information had been recovered, we used the City Watch mass notification system and made telephone calls to the 450 seniors whose information had been in the packet of information.
We have every reason to believe that the information was completely intact, that it had not been used or misused or copied in any way, that the information had just been sitting on the floor under this machine Thursday into Friday, I guess, or maybe even Wednesday into Friday.
The packet that was recovered was fully intact. None of the information got out. There are no indications that there was any criminal activity involved. It simply appears that the package ripped somewhere in the postal system. Postal employees recovered the information, repackaged it, and the U.S. postal inspectors got it back into the right hands.